Nutrition is the key. It is the foundation to everything. Our Creator has put everything in our proximity for us to use, but we need to identify them, use them to our own benefit. So don't just keep running helter-skelter looking for a quick fix. There is no quick fix. Everything boils down to lifestyle changes and dietary changes. So please, we don't really have much time on the program today. Our time is fast spent, but I'll repeat all what I've said earlier on. Severe nutritional deficiency is the root cause of most chronic ailments that we all have. So please look into your diet, look into your lifestyle, look into your environment to manage and take care of your imbalances and weaknesses.
You see, when you hear of sudden death today, of certain ailment or protracted ailment, sometimes it is due to the fact that we may not be eating right, which is one of the cardinal principles of this program, ability to eat right. Most of those things that are grown locally, they can do our body a whole lot of goods. So when we talk about communicable and non-communicable diseases, like we always say, communicable diseases are diseases that you can contact from one person to another due to lifestyles, such as infections, staphylococcus, and all the rest. And come to think of it, in some instances, some of these ailments could be resistant to other forms of healing. But when you go through nature, the nature can have answers to all these things and it will be dealt with perfectly. So that is why it is good for us to always see that nature is our teacher. So there are protocols that can actually help in managing all these things very effectively. So communicable diseases, infections, tuberculosis, and all the rest of them, they are communicable diseases because you can contact it from person to person. Cancer, HIV, these are communicable diseases due to certain lifestyles which we indulge ourselves in. So if you know that you have fell foul of some of these things, all you need to do is go and see your doctor, let him do a proper diagnosis, and let him give you a good prescription. But when you take all these prescriptions and you're not getting answers, you turn back to the mother nature. That is what we say on this program. And what are other ones that are non-communicable diseases? These are the ones, as you grow old, the body starts getting weaker and weaker. High blood pressure, diabetes, and the rest of them. These are non-communicable diseases. You cannot contact this, but as time goes on, the body starts giving way because we are suffering from what we call wear and tear. So when you have wear and tear in this case, what do? You turn back to Mother Nature, which has protocols that can actually deal with it.